certainly finds quite a lot of excitement.
Oh, me? Oh, I'm just looking for some honey. Would you happen to have any honey?
I'm sorry, Pooh, I don't. But I do have 4 classic stories in the 100-acre wood. With you and Tigger and Eeyore and Christopher Robin. You're all so much fun.
And Jackie.
Well, actually, Mr. Narrator, I'm rather hungry. I'd do almost anything to fill my tummy.
Sounds familiar, Pooh. Did you forget in Winnie the Pooh and the Honey Tree, you tecked to the air when you were Honey Potter's bear?
I shall fly like a bee. Up to the Honey Tree, see?
Then it's a windy day in the 100-acre wood in the Academy Award-winning Winnie the Pooh and the Blustery Day.
But that's when I saved poor little Piglet and everybody threw a party. Just for me.
You are a hero.
And you remember Winnie the Pooh and Tigger, too.
Oh, clink, clink. What is that song that Tigger's always singing?
The wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tigger's a wonderful thing. Your tops are made of the river. Your bottoms are made of the spring. Your bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, bouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one.
Oh, yes. That was the time we all tried to take the bounce out of Tigger.
Don't be ridiculous.
It didn't work out very well. That is, not as well as Eeyore's birthday party.
That's right. In Winnie the Pooh and a Day for Eeyore, Eeyore thinks everyone's forgotten his birthday.
Nobody cares.
But you and your friends prove him wrong with a surprise party.
I'm here in the video.
Kids of all ages will really have fun sharing these adventures with you, Pooh, and all your friends from the 100-acre wood.
Why, certainly.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Pots of honey?
No, 4 Winnie the Pooh storybook videos. There's nothing more fun than collecting all 4. Except collecting honey, of course.
Take your pen. Ta-ta for now.